Hey, Terence, right here. I have to say, you reminded me tonight of Floyd Mayweather, the way you moved around the ring and, you know, stuck and moved. And is that something, I mean, have you studied him at all, you know, the way he fights?
Well, who haven't watched Floyd? You know, Floyd was, still is one of the guys that I look up to as a fighter, and not only in the ring, but the things he do in the ring as well. But I just boxed today. You know, I said all week I was going to have fun in there, and I believe I did have fun in there. And everybody was talking about Victor's jab and how tall he is and what he was going to do. But what happened?
Did you go by the game plan the whole way?
I just had fun. I beat myself in there. You know, I didn't do nothing I didn't have to do. I could have pressed on the gas, but why? You know, he was frustrated. He couldn't do nothing with my movement. I had him figured out from round three on.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Shout out to my sparring partner, Maurice Hooker. He pushed me to the limit. When I say he pushed me to the limit, man, that guy right there, man, thank you, man. It's a blessing to be cool with you, man.
Thank you.
For real, for real. He the next one, man. It was days in camp where I was tired. He'd be like, come on, champ, come on, I believe in you. And he'd push me. He'll push me, like, really push me to the limit. And it'd be like, man, like, coming to the corner, like, tired. And like, come on, champ. Like, man, I go back out here. Let's do it. Man, I appreciate it, man. All love, baby. All love.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback. Take a step back. Take a step back.